I'm always sort of looking for some sort of perfection in writing.